Of all weeks, this week where there's been a bank holiday in England, it would be a very good week, because I would imagine up and down the streets of England, there have been millions and millions of bins left out for 24 hours because people forgot, because it was a bank holiday, that the bins would be collected a day later. I don't know if you drove to any street at night, there are loads of bins out that people forgot, because we're stupid, and frankly, we pay money so that you'll do it, so that I don't have to worry about that, and the bin fairies will come along and make the rubbish go away.
Check something. Are you only supposed to put your bins out, what, on a certain day or something?
Yeah, that is the way it works. You're not supposed to leave the bins out and after every meal walk out with a plate and just scoop them into the bin.
Well, there you go. That's what a maverick I am. I'm having three shits a day and I'm putting my bins out whenever I want. Nobody stop me.
And have you ever noticed that, like, people in your street are getting more and more hostile with you?
Yes.
And,
yeah. I thought it was my appearances on this.
You're probably quite charmed by that. But the fact that you just pile up household effluence.
What if the time that I'm supposed to put my bin out, I'm having one of my three long shits?
Where are you having long?
It's not like a mail train where, like, you have to hold your bin out at exactly the right moment. And then...
There's nothing in there that's of any use to anybody.
It's not the utility of your rubbish.
You two, simmer down. Look at this.
Every night after we record this show, I have to go and do the fucking bins. I go home and not only do I have to do the bins, I have to separate everything I've used into every component part. Hounslow Council have given me... It's just driving me off the wall, right? Do you know about it? They give me a bag. They give me a bag. Yeah. Every 2 weeks, I have to fill a bag with garden waste.
Oh, my God.
I have to go to parks and collect leaves and put it in the bag.
There's no reason you shouldn't put your bins out whatever day you like, because you're enormous. If I was you, I'd just pour everything out the top floor window, and when someone turned up to complain, I'd say, yeah, what about it? I look like I was created in a science accident.